Hi, thank you for your interest in the secure PC application developed by xSecuritas. In this video, I'll show you how to control files, folders, drive, how to use secure drive, and how to permanently delete any file irrecoverably. With the secure PC application, we'll see how easy it is to protect documents on your PC. Currently, there are files on the desktop, in Download folder, Documents folder, and Picture folders. There are also files on the USB drive. You can also create files on a USB drive. You can also run the Microsoft Edge program to view the content. You can also run the Excel program normally to edit the document. This is the normal PC state. We've already created a policy that blocks access to folders on desktop, My Documents, and more. You can now log off the application or exit the application to reflect the policy. You are now in the log off state. You can see that all the files on the desktop have disappeared. You'll also notice that the files are all gone in the desktop, Downloads, Documents, and Pictures folders. The files on the USB drive can be read, but we cannot create any file on USB drive. In addition, you will not be able to run web browser, and you will get an error when you try to run an Office program. You can create all these policies with few simple clicks. We also provide predefined policies, which you can set up in a few seconds. Now let's look at secure drive. Secure PC application allows you to create encrypted secure drive without restrictions. Let's create a secure drive first. Enter the drive name, create read and write password and read-only passwords. Later, when you use read-only password to open drive, it will be opened as read-only. The secure drive is now created. Now we will open the created secure drive. Select the drive you want to open and enter either a read-only password or a write-enabled password. The secure drive is now open as Drive F. From now on, this is the same as using a regular drive. Another special feature is that a secure drive can use the import and export functions to deliver drive files to others. It is recommended to store your personal information, such as your wallet, on a secure drive. Do you want to permanently delete the file? It's simple. Drag the file to the secure PC area and click the Shred Item button. Deleted files cannot be restored by any recovery tool. Of course, you can also permanently delete files in the Recycle Bin or Recoverable Deleted Files. Try secure PC applications. You will be amazed with the ease of use and the superiority of security. Thanks you for watching.